Hi guys and everyone, welcome back to my channel. Guys, welcome back to yet another video. Thank you so much for tuning in. You are very much welcome. Ikamana mopilile papra. If you are new, please consider subscribing, like the video and share, and thank you for coming. Thank you for joining Pilile Papra's entertainment. Of course, to subscribe and like a video as well. Ngiyabonga kakhulu you guys. Yeah man, I've been busy, you guys. You can see which nowadays I've been kind of like, wow, been inconsistent so much because wow, ukuba busy, you guys. I've tried my best to can throw in a video. I've tried and I apologize, you guys. Yeah, sometimes kuba hectic, but yeah, I'm back. So I'm gonna talk about Baba Lebo M and his estranged wife, you guys, Pretty Sammy or something like that. We all know good. I've been doing loads of videos about these two when it comes to their divorce. There's been a lot that is being said, you guys. Yeah, I did videos. I ended up getting tired because there was a lot of stories that were coming in when it comes to a divorce and all the sharing of things and wada. But anyways, they keep on saying more drama when it comes to Lebo M and his estranged wife. There is always more drama. So I do not know, you guys, why are they not separating in peace? So that akubine drama engaka. Since when? Ever since kwanjene ngushunqushu between this couple, you guys. But anyways, according to Zimosha, the riches of Lebo M, the producer of award-winning hit production The Lion King, have been saved after all, you guys. After Kungu Dosa Donsana, but finally Ubaba Lebo M is gonna win this one. I have one actually, you guys. I think they were married out of community of property, something like that, not in community of property. So I do not know why Bebe Dosa Donsana get garden, you guys. But the story is by M2A News, but they are saying according to Uzimoja. So yeah, man, I'm gonna talk about them again, you guys, since they are saying Ubaba finally win, you guys. So let us hear ukuthi what exactly is happening, because I think Sister Samuel wanted some shares there and there, you guys. But anyways, and that Lebo M ended up winning because the Lion King have been saved after all, you guys. The 60-year-old businessman protected a wealthy yakhe when he got married to his estranged wife, Upriti Angeline Morake, and near Samuels on February 26, 2022 in Durban. So Lebo M, his real name is Lebo Hang Morake, got married to Upriti Samuels, and the former couple were married to each other out of community of property. So Kazimocha, they saw the divorce agreement between Lebo M and Morake, where both parties agreed that they were married to each other out of community of property with an internuptial subject to an accrual system. So the divorce settlement signed at the South Gauteng High Court, the parties say the parties acknowledge that their marriage relationship has broken down, irretrievable, and reached such a state of disintegration that there are no prospects of the restoration of a normal marriage relationship between them. So last year, the couple spent most of the year and in and out of court, actually, with Samuels even taking the Soweto-born producer to CCMA to demand and pay the salaries, I think, because they were working together, and after that there was a relationship, and then after that they started dating, and then they got married, so something like that. So there were also accusations of witchcraft leveled against Samuels by Lebo M during their domestic squabbles. Remember, you guys, well, this is Sangoma. Pretty Samuels is friends with this Sangoma. This Sangoma has been giving her immunity to Ndoni. Ndoni, there was just a lot. Like I told you, I've been doing videos about them. There was a certain Sangoma woman who was also in the middle of everything. Babu Lebo M saying this Sangoma has been doing things, helping Samuels to do whatever. Okay. So now Lebo M is not budging, and he is adamant he is not going to pay her. So Lebo M has denied that he has been ordered by the High Court to pay Samuels a sum of 150,000 rand a month as part of their divorce settlement. He claimed that Samuels is mad and cheated on me with another man. So this will be Lebo M's fourth divorce after ending her union with former partners. Now Uviveka Gibson, Unandi Ndlovu twice, because remember ngati Lebo M, what he's been married many times, but it's simply because some of them were shattered twice, like the same person. If they separate, they go back together, they marry again, something like that, because but it's been four of them, I think. Uviveka Gibson, Unandi Ndlovu twice, to Angela Ngani Khaza, and engaged twice to actress and former pop idol star Uzoyi Mtiani and Umalefu Ntsala. So ilaba ama exes work, you guys. sorry, so now it's been a pretty Samuel, something like that. Now, people are saying, they, you know, obviously, I mean, I always want to know what people are saying. Someone said, this man must stop with women. Now it doesn't work, you know. Just like Ubaba Ngale, Ubaba, what's his name? I'm going to put it on my screen. Sometimes these names just run away. Hey, Utusatu Salban Bilikam, and then Libalekile, something like that, you guys. So they say he must stop now. It is just enough, you guys. It is just enough when it comes to marrying. It's been enough, honestly, when it comes to him getting married and getting divorced, something like that. These are people who are under the story, you guys. They, someone said, at this rate, I think it's about time he retires himself from marriage. You guys, someone said, the rich always find the way out. Kona, why engashat intanga zake? This is someone. Someone said these girls, they all look so young. Magayekem talango kwaibo. This is someone. And then someone said, I'm learning a lot from this man's experience. Key lesson here: don't just marry anyone. And then they continue to say, I think these guys' marriages don't work because they are based on materialistic aspects. Of course, you guys, we always say, if you are gonna get married to someone because you are looking at what they have, you are looking at the material things that that person have, you must know good aumtandi, and that marriage is not gonna last. That's why most of these marriages, you guys, you see, it's only 2 years, 3 years. They hardly reach 5 years. They hardly reach 5 years because umuntu suke ngene bheke ukuthi nomuntu unani. Even these guys who get married to these rich girls, right? Says babonile, you guys. They only get married to them because of who they are. They are celebrities. These girls, they've got money and they're not putting love. They just want to get married to these ladies. After that, the marriage doesn't last. Sekumele manje kwenziwe nike. Share. So, as long as you know, Guti, you were into that marriage because of those material things. Yeah, so Guti, you are not lasting there. So when I just get the bag that you are there for and get out, okay? So someone is saying, this guy's marriages don't work because they're based on materialistic aspects. So now someone said he has gone back to Angela, yet she always takes him back after he has married someone else. I guess there is one ex who always takes Ubaba back. When he divorces with someone, this woman will always take him back. And then but divorce food is going to go marry someone. Then may divorce, they're going to take him back. They said to Angela, but he has gone back to Angela. And she's always ready to take Ubaba back when he fails somewhere. I do not know, you guys. So someone said here, young girls securing bags. There's a lot that people are saying. So now these celebrity women also don't learn. I mean, the guy was toying with Angela Ngane, now married, now divorced, and now married again, now divorced, and now married and now divorced. This is someone, you guys, this is not me. Like I said, there's a lot that people are talking about after stories. Wow, he's finally getting divorced to Pretty Samuels, and they were married out of community of property. So now, let me read the last one. They said here, of course, he's divorcing and things are not working out for him. But these women are after everything. They are these women after everything. They are after the bag. So there is no way he was after the bag. Where he took them to court is always women taking him to court. Sis, this is embarrassing. So okay, good morning, you guys. Like I said, as long as you are in for the bag, you must know we are not going to last. So I hope Angela and I doesn't always take Baba bag. Baba sekadlala ngayi phela. Mangabe she's always gonna be taking him back after all these failed marriages. Awa abakhutshe, you guys, abakhutshe kaniti. You can just date without having to be married. Ningi. I mean, I always say ukuthi umuntu ushada kathathu, you guys. According to what I know, you fail okokuqala, you fail okwesibili, kwe understandable. Your third marriage, it has to work. You guys, siyasizokuthiwa kunomfazi weseko or kunendoda yeseko. Iseko yile nto oyibeka emlilweni ma uzopheka. When it comes to my culture, iseko la uzobeka khona ibhoto, uzobeka khona iseko obese ubeka ibhoto lelenyawo eziwu-3 elokupheka, right? Kuthiwa ma ngiweseko vele uzoshada kathathu. So the third one have to work. If it doesn't work, you getting married to West 4, West 5, you're just wasting your time, you guys. Umshado or medu last day or West Heart. Ungadlula lapho, hayi cha, sawa. Since obaba ke they've been married 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, 7 times, awa. Akisaziba, you guys. But anyways, Kutuwa, he was finally winning because Pretty Summer is gonna walk away with nothing because they were married out of community of property. Dalabe don satosana, you guys, this akatana nokwenza itori. It's been a whole lot, you guys, when it comes to these two. But I really wish omalume bethu ongithi obaba bethu, they can just mshado mayingasebenzi, they can just date, okay? There's nothing with just dating. Or mhlawumbe uhlale nomuntu, uhlale nonke nje, just stop this getting married thing. You know what? Once we washa taka tatu nje yazi ukuthi hayi awusayinda hoke. But anyways, it is what it is. Impilo zabo, thina we just saying our thoughts and our opinions. Thank you so much for watching. Like the video, subscribe, share. So yeah, share your thoughts on the comment section as well. Ungakhohlwa ukukomenta, we like if you do share, and then we meet again on my next upload. Bye.